Bonjour, I'm Richard Nahum, and welcome back to Bite of Paris. Today, I'm on the Rue Saint-Antoine in the Marais at Les Ducs de Gascogne, a gourmet food shop that only carries French-made products. And today, I'm going to be tasting their award-winning foie gras. Now, before I get to taste my foie gras, I'm going to give you a quick crash course in how to select and purchase your foie gras. The foie gras is packaged in three different ways. There's the fresh kind that is in the shrink wrap here, and then there's the canned or the jarred type. Now, the fresh is best served within a few days of purchasing, and the canned or the jarred is I recommend if you're traveling and want to store it for a longer period of time. There's two distinctive labels when you purchase foie gras. The first is entier. When you see the word entier on the label, it means that the contents were made from one duck or goose liver, and this is the highest quality foie gras you can buy. Now, the second kind is the bloc. So the bloc de foie gras means that the foie gras was made from two or three duck livers, or goose livers, and the quality is almost as good as the entier, and still excellent. I'm getting ready to try my foie gras, and Tura, the shop manager from the Ducs de Gascogne, is going to bring me my foie gras. Nice to see you, Tura.
Hello.
Hi, and what do we have today?
This is a half-cooked duck liver.
Half-cooked?
In French, we call it mi-cuit.
Mi-cuit, okay, which means half-cooked. Okay, so this looks excellent. Mmm, it's very good. Oh, sorry. Okay. All right, so always got to smell it first. Okay, so now I'm going to try it. Mmm. There's that rich, creamy delicacy here. You can really taste the quality of it and the density of it. It's excellent. Very addictive. I could eat this all day. Now, the other nice thing about Les Ducs de Gascogne is when you buy any foie gras product, they give you a sheet in English telling you how to store and serve the foie gras once you get it home. Now that you've chosen your foie gras, here's how to serve it. So you take a fresh baguette, slice it about maybe an inch, and then I've toasted it, but you could also have it plain. And then you take your foie gras. I've chosen the entier. I'm going to open it. And then I'm going to just take a little bit like this. Maybe that's a little too much. There you go. And then I'm just going to lightly put it on top. Don't spread it, just tap it down a little bit. And then I'm going to take some fig jelly. You can also use onion jelly. And put a little dab on top. Et voila, your foie gras is ready to eat now. Les Ducs de Gascogne is at 111 Rue Saint-Antoine, close to the St. Paul Metro stop. It's open 7 days a week from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. And if you'd like to join me on one of my food tours to have a taste of foie gras at Les Ducs de Gascogne, go to iPreferParisTours.com. See you next week.